Yeah, and I can't emphasize enough what a tough event this would be to judge, because like it's a no-handed flip. Morgan's done enough of them. They know it's not the highest difficulty, but he did it perfect in the highest triple whip ever. And now, here's Vince Byron. Oh, that didn't work out.
So Vince not going to be able to jump up and jump into the podium. So the best he could hope for here tonight is a fourth place finish